technology of RadioMe is its ability to integrate with a person's natural radio listening, someone with dementia. Obviously, a major symptom for people with dementia is difficulties with memory, remembering their daily tasks and what they need to do during the day. Another key symptom that costs the NHS a huge amount of money each year is agitation. It's a variety of physical symptoms that are very unpleasant and lead to admission to hospital. What RadioMe will be able to do is try to detect the symptoms of the agitation and actually to play some relaxing music from the library of the person with dementia. And it'll mix it in like part of the radio feed, so it'll sound like this kind of naturalistic broadcast. Now, the memory element, we're going to have a speech synthesizer, a kind of humanistic speech synthesizer that will sound like a DJ, and it will be able to look at the diary of the person with dementia and say, oh, maybe they need to have something to eat now, maybe they need to lock their front door. And so what'll come naturally over the program is a sort of DJ saying, have you had something nice to eat yet? Have you remembered to lock your front door? Now, obviously, this is all a large, expensive project. We're very grateful for the funding from the EPSRC. It's a multi-million pound project. A lot of that is just to make sure that our work with people with dementia is to help them and to be practical and to be done with care when we work with them.
At the Interdisciplinary Center for Computer Music Research, we are interested in developing new technologies for music making and for listening to music. And we have been involved in broadcasting technology in the past. And I think it's a natural progression for us to lead this project into developing broadcasting technology to help people with dementia to live better lives.
Really, anything that helps us innovate, anything that helps us stay relevant to our audiences. Local radio has been around 40, 50 years. This really feels like the next kind of generation of ways of reaching audiences and staying relevant. And BBC, working with the University of Plymouth on the RadioMe project, is really important to us.